Good morning, everyone. Maayong buntag. We are now in Bohon Church, no? So atong gidala diri ang atong mga bisita nga taga Russia dinhi sa Historical Church sa Bulhoon. So look at that. Kanindot. So, good morning. Alang sa kasayuran sa tanan, atong gidala ang atong mga delegado dinhi, delegado nga gikan sa Russia, no? Gidala nato dinhi sa lungsod sa Bulhoon aron ila usab nga masaksihan ang rich cultural heritage sa isla na og ang lungsod sa Bulhoon. Doon naman na siya, usa sa mga karaan kaayo ng simbahan din sa isla. Maayong buntag, Cebu! We are live now at Bulhoon Church, Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria Parish Church, dinhi sa lungsod sa Bulhoon. Tanawa ninyo unsa kanindot ang ilahang simbahan. So, sa mga nangutana kung nganong naaman ta diri karon. Remember, doon na tayong mga bisita nga gikan sa Russia. Itong mga halang doon nga bisita gikan sa Russia. O aron ilahag yung nga hingpit nga masinati ang cultural heritage, ang Cebuano culture and history, ato silang gidala dinhi sa simbahan. No? Usa sa mga pinakakaraan nga simbahan dinhi sa isla sa Cebu, sa probinsya sa Cebu. Nga mao ang Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria Parish Church dinhi sa lungsod sa Bulhoon. Ug karong mahigayuna ang atong mga bisita kay ila pang gi-immerse ang ilang kaugalingon kung unsa ang kanindot. Gi-feel ang moment, ila pang gi-indulge ang ilang kaugalingon sa kanindot sa lugar, sa kanindot sa simbahan. So sa atong mga viewers karon, comment down below kung nakaari na ba mo dinhi sa lungsod sa Bulhoon or taga Bulhoon ba mo. Yes. Sumaon siya ang simbahan sa lungsod sa Bulhoon, guys. So ang ato ang mga bisita nga mga Russians na sila diri karon and grabe kanindot o ang well-preserved of architecture sa simbahan. Look at that. Okay. The details. So, sa kadtong mga ganahan kaayo o kanang mga historical adventures, mga historical tours, nindot niya siya para ninyo, guys.
This is an old cemetery. During the Spanish time, they buried their dead here.
Maayong buntag Sugbo again. We are here in Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria Parish Church sa lungsod sa Bulhoon. Comment down below if nakaari na mo unsa mo kumusta man ang inyong experience sa simbahan nga grabe kaayo, well preserved kaayo ang ilahang architecture. Makaingon jud kag nice jud kaayo siya no ilabi na sa mga ganahan og mga historical sites, ganahan og mga churches. Guys, the details of Bulhoon Church worthy to visit yun siya. So uba nato karon ang ato ang mga delegado gikan sa Russia no, ato mga bisita nga gikan pa ni sila og summit no kanang sa Cebu Investment Forum and Health Summit na dito gipahigayon sa Bay Hotel and sa Vicente Soto. Good morning.
So every time he passes, we have like
sa mga Christmas weddings, bells, ringing, you know, telling the people, hey, you know, you have to attend the church, you have to witness the matrimony of the two people in and becoming a son. What I like with this church is during the wedding, you can walk with your bridal gown. You have a lovely walk from the entrance to up to the altar, right? So you have your moment as you're walking down. And when we have the wedding, nice kaayo ang atong morning, no? Ang morning sa atong mga bisita kay dinhigid sila una gidala sa lungsod sa Bulhoon. Aside from the historical church sa lungsod, kay ang kaniilang ang location pa jud sa ilang simbahan kay atbang ra kaayo kadaga. So it's really giving a very nice atmosphere para sa atong mga bisita. So, ginatay cultural and historical tour karong buntag. Uban sa ato mga Russian delegates. Kaya ka nang interior pa. Raasin siya sa mga plates?
Dile.
For everyone.
Oh, for everyone. That was before. During the Spanish na. Door man siya, ma'am. Nabi door, anak ko at ba. Ibulit lang na mo. Wala nang bato.
Pero wala na
gulo-gulo. Wala na. Kanila lang mga kuan lang. Bonsai burst, you do make some bonsai burst para sa kuan lang. Sa itong mga daan nga kuan, diba? Kung mag-transfer dahil lang. Eh para at least, amo sa respetaran ko ba? Ngayon kay,
hindi
na mabutan. Kalgo niya ta.
Sumauna siya. Bonsai burst. Okay. So next is
ato sa chapel sa Patos Bayo.
Open na
chapel. Excuse me, if you want to go to the chapel of the Patrocinio di Maria, then we can go. It's already open.
Very powerful.
Exploring the beauty, the cultural beauty of Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria, Paris Church, sa lungsod sa Bulacan. Patrocinio de Maria, Paris Church, the crown outer stone. Thank you.
Senyo di Maria. Just like our Virgin Mary. So we are going to the museum. For Catholic people, if it's our first time to visit the church, we usually make a wish. And we believe that whatever wishes we have, it's from the Holy Spirit. So make a wish now, and maybe like tomorrow or the next day or next year. And when you're back to Cebu, then your wishes, you know, it's coming true already. So you have to come back to Bodo to visit this church again. So the fiesta is, I think, every November. The fiesta here, not in Bodo. November.
Russian delegates there. Vyacheslav Kalganov, the deputy chairman. Sister Vyacheslav Kalganov, the deputy chairman of the Committee of for External Relations of St. Petersburg, Russia. Siya mo yung murag na ngulo una na nadiri sa ato si Mayor Georgia. So manood ka sa ilahang Bulhoon Parish Museum. So, wow, look at this. The palakpalak. The small reptile called palakpalak. It looks like a small wooden spade, about 30 centimeters long.
And you see that I'm right here?
So this one?
This is the incredible ski. It's right in here.
The Porta Pass.
Here's that for our information tools. Okay, you got anything to secure, but that's the little thing they can see the way. That is written in Spanish.
So, mauni siya si Saint Leo the Great, the only remaining image of the five which once have decorated the angled panels of the pulpit of the church in Bolivar. Hopefully, mauli na ito ang upat para makompleto na silang lima. So, mauni siya si Saint Leo the Great. Usa siya sa mga sa lima ka-images nga deck which was once have decorated the angled panels of the pulpit of the church in Bolivar. And then
the chairs, old chairs of the bishops, priests, and the deacons. Sorry for the inconvenience because it's too hot. It's so hot in the Philippines. Okay, we go to the second room. Then Saints, Saint Monique, Saint Rita, the Lines of Two Hearts. These were all the books here. The from the Baptismo book dated on 1793. This is the oldest book here, 1700. Then this is Saint Vincent of Ferrer. Then that vestments was worn before. So the our patron, Saint Auxilia Maria, that is 22 karat gold thread. Yeah, the vestment. Okay, then we go to the third room. It's too hot because of the there's no air condition, so the items can deteriorate.
It's still booked in a special room.
Yeah,
it should be temperature about 16, 18 degrees.
Yes.
But that's a problem here. We don't have
a lot of books in.
It's too hot. Okay, we go to the third room. These were all the icons that have been found in front of the church. They did on 1987, I think. We started the excavation. So we found all these here, everything here. So there are the necklace, the earrings, and also bracelets, the revolt.
So again, atong mga viewers di at ani ata karon sa lungsod sa Buruan, no? Particularly sa Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria Paris Church, no? Atong gidala din ang atong mga delegates from Russia. So why Bulacan? Because si Lungsod sa Bulacan siya may dinapujay one of the oldest church, no, in the province of Cebu. The Nuestra Señora del Patrocinio de Maria. Rich in cultural and historical heritage. May atakaroon sulod sa museum sa Bulacan Parish Church, no? At makita ang mga karaang matipod o mga plato na nakautan din sa Bulacan. Gikan sa pagbinayloay, talit
okay, sa upstairs, we do have a legacy.
Bulacanons o mga Incheck o mga tigpamatigay ng mga Muslim.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's time for breakfast now for our delegates. So these are our saints. Hello, we are in. Going upstairs because atong usab na tagaan ng atong mga Russian delegates og Cebuano breakfast. Let's go, let's go. So, naaghapunta no, sulod sa Bulhoon Church. And look at the view. Everyone. Kaanyag mo, Bulhoon. Just imagine, guys, mauni mo sugat sa imong kabuntagon. Look at the scenery. He has a very nice smile. Enjoy jud sa atong mga Russian delegates no ang atmosphere dinhi sa Bulhoon Church. It's giving them a nature vibes, a historical vibes as well. And karong taon-taon, ila na usab matagamtaman ang Cebuano dishes nga giandam sa atong mga staffs din he sa lungsod sa Bulhoon. Hello. What's your name?
Ingrid.
Ingrid.
Oh,
I am Jane. I am Jane from Cebu News. Can I face the camera,
yes,
please?
Yes.
So far, how's your experience?
Oh, I would like to say I enjoy and I feel very good energy here. I would like to come back and for sure to study more, because museum is really rich by exponents and very different ages and nice books with the type of liver which we never saw before. I explore many new things about Cebu, about your beautiful nature, I mean this historical place. And I heard that previous oldest church was burned because of fire, destroyed because of fire. And it's very sad, but I'm happy with you. Your Gwendolyn Garcia, your governor, donated and supported this museum, this church. It's very, very good.
So is this your first time in Cebu?
Yes, my first time. I want to come back.
Wow, you still have more to see later.
Really?
Yes, because we're going to Oslo. You will experience a
My friend from Russia told me to swim with
whale sharks. Yes.
Okay. I want to do it because I'm scared.
Yes, I'm gonna come back to you later when you finish the whale shark watching.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. See, you should have your breakfast ready. Enjoy. The view is very, very nice. We need to have a little tour. So we are in the second floor of the Patrocinio di Maria Parish Church. So this is the view, guys. So kung kamo wala pa jud mo kaari og bulhoon, guys, you must visit Patrocinio de Maria Parish Church. Worth it kaayo, especially today, this morning mo moari ang the church. It's really giving something, no? Historical, history, culture, and tanawa ang backdrop sa simbahan. The nature itself, no? Ni complement jud kaayo siya sa atuang simbahan. So this is still part of the church. Look at that. Feel the vibes of this historical place. So doon na po sila ilang kaugalingan nga CCTVs. So let's try the other side of the church. Look at the view. You know what? Basta ako mo ari ko south and then ari ko sa
eastern side.
Yes, kay. Southeastern side sa Cebu and then magikan ko og kanaang let's just say gikan ko og Santander. Mailhan jud ako nga nanata sa bulhoon because of that part there. Look at that. So, our delegates are having their breakfast already. So, Guys, stay tuned sa atong next live. Among ipakita ninyo ang sunod na pod nga activity sa atong mga delegado nga gikan sa Russia, no? Atong yung ipa-feel niya ang Cebuano culture, ang mga maanyag nga mga lugar sa Cebu. Aron nga, ang uban mong gudan nila is first timer ni sa Cebu. So, that's why ang Kapitolyo nag-organize this year of something to get something for them to remember. So, I think that's it. Our Russian delegates are already having their breakfast and good morning, Buloon. Good morning, Cebu. And stay tuned sa atong next live, sa atong next stop dito sa lungsod sa Oslo.